Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit, what the?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
They're gonna love it. One is there, they're gonna love it.
I'm gonna take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you. No. No, 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 no. You're not real.
We were all alone down there.
No, no. No, 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 not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear. I don't take orders from you!
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to die?
Dead.
I was not prepared for how ugly that thing would be up close.
Yeah. So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. It's okay.
You sure?
Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Meaning, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Oh, God, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No.
Okay. Jesus, Chess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were... We were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was down here. Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Thank you.
Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Which one? Come on, Jess. Does this hurt?
No.
All right. All right. Let's get on. We gotta do this. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, Jess, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jess! Oh, Jess, come on.
Okay.
defeated. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers, cannibals, eating. Taunt them with fire. Years after many moons and many hunts, the Makapichu still roamed free out of until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night. While I was tracking the Makapichu, it was tracking something else.
No! No!
The Makapichu forced your friends over the mountain. There was nothing I could do.
No!
I couldn't save your friends. But I could avenge them.
If we stay out here. Come on. Down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
The old man, I don't know how to describe him, I mean...
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah,
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun? And oh my God. Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
Your friend Ashley, she told us she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
No. Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay? The Wendigo. It came out of the darkness, and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There was no point in both of us dying.
What is this that I can't see without?
have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!